Welcome in another dance tutorial. My name is Amit Choudhury.
My name is Ash Choudhury.
And today we are going to teach you the hook step of Jugnu song of Path Sasar. And you can also learn this step and join the Jugnu dance challenge. So let's get started.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so now let's start our tutorial. So your first step, you're gonna go like this. Okay, so you just need to crack your head like this. Okay, put your hands on your head and crack down. Okay, and after that, your shoulder gonna go down. So first head, shoulder, and after that we're gonna do the walk like this two times. One, two. Okay, so just swing your hands down. Three, four. Okay guys, so just do one time. Five, six, seven, eight. Head, shoulder, and walk two times. So, and also add your legs like this. Okay, and also you need to do some bounce like groove. Okay, so let's do from the top. 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4. Okay guys, one more time. 5 6 7 8. Head, shoulder, and 3 4. Okay, and after that we're gonna do the same step, but our hands gonna go change. Okay, like this, we're gonna go up, middle, and down, down. Okay, so 1 2 3 4. Okay guys, so from here, 5 6 7 8, 1 2 3 4. But your head, shoulder, and body, we need to do the same thing. Okay guys, so let's do from the top. 5 6 7 8, 1 2 3 4, 5 6 7 8. Okay guys, and after that we're gonna point to the left side like this, point, and to the right side now, and front. Okay, so left, right, and front. Three times, one more time. 5 6 7 8 1 2 3. And from here we're gonna go to the front, but to the left side. Okay, so from here point, 5 6 7 8 side, and your hands we're gonna do like this placing. Okay, and from here we're gonna swing our hips four times. So we're gonna go 1 2 3 4. So guys, let's do from the point. 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay guys, so we have completed this step. Now let's do one more time. Okay, 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay guys, and this step we're gonna do double time, two time. Okay, so let's practice. 5 6 7 8. Okay guys, so this is the step. Now let's do with the music. Thank you so much guys for watching this tutorial, and I hope you enjoyed the tutorial.
And if you enjoyed this tutorial, please like, comment, share, and make sure to subscribe our channel for more videos and tutorials guys. So peace.